Well, here I am in hope again, at least I hope I am. And it's the first wild camp that I've done in about, I'd say, get on 9 months, maybe 10 months. And already, I've seen a kingfisher. Can't believe it. Brilliant.
Thank you.
couldn't be warmer. And there you have it. A British Army Arctic sleeping bag. Got your zip that goes all the way down the middle. And when you've done that, got all these little press studs here. The hood's all padded as well. I've been told that the feather ones aren't very good, but I don't know. We'll see, won't we? It's even more beautiful. Well, I've just had tea and I'm going to drink some caramel tea. And it's absolutely pitch black now. Good morning. My new British Army Arctic sleeping bag performed beautifully. In fact, in the middle of the night, I had to open it all up and cool down a little bit. When you consider that it's going to drop below freezing during the night, that's pretty good. I had to take all this headgear off, even my scarf off, just to cool down for a few minutes. So do I recommend it? Oh yeah, definitely.